Oh, hi guys.
Hello, we're back for another video.
It's Frosty. I'm getting attacked by a husk because I'm trying to do an intro. I'm playing with DJ Gaming. This is the second episode in our series.
Yep.
I'm lagging.
This is Wilson of first episode's intro, Frosty. What has gotten into you?
I've been attacked by Jack Skellington and Barry the Creeper.
I'm lagging, and there's a creeper. Oh god.
Yep. I've got beetroot seeds.
Okay, we're
maybe
back at
maybe beetroots.
We're back.
Beetroots are the
abandoned cursed village, and there's tons of them. Why did you?
Oh god. Yep. I told you this place was cursed.
Soon is going to be like a sequence of lag.
Sleep in a bed. Just sleep in a bed.
Oh, you little traitor. I just went into a house with a zombie in it. I just went into a house with a zombie.
Oh, God. Okay. My game is lagging because I don't know why.
I can't sleep because there's a zombie like outside my door.
I can check to see if I have a bed. And then if I do,
yeah.
I can take the bed. I can come to where you are. And then I can...
Yeah, I'm making
it. Oh, I have a bed. I have a bed. Okay, I'm coming over to you. I'm killing the guy. I'm killing the guy outside your door. There's two of them! Oh my gosh.
Yep.
Just leave your room. Just take the bed and leave.
Oh, I'm so stupid. I didn't make an axe. I swear. The creeper.
I got them all towards me.
Okay. Right. I got to bed. Oh my god. Good tower.
I hope Fossy dies. I hope Fossy dies.
I'm trying
I
to
I had
sleep.
That one I didn't get.
There are monsters nearby. Yeah, I wonder why. Okay,
yeah,
a skeleton.
You need to see where I am.
Oh god.
Oh.
I at least set my spawn point.
Oh god.
I'm coming over.
I've got 2.5 hearts.
Eat food. Hide in a hole. Yeah. Something like that. I don't know.
Go fish.
Okay. Take the fish.
Go.
Go. This is such a cursed village. Okay. What is this? Okay. Oh god.
Yep.
I'm killing
Definitely
the zombie villager. I killed the zombie villager.
Oh, nice.
I'm killing the zombie underneath my bed. Okay, I killed him. Now I'm going to my bed.
Oh wait, we're going to bed now, are we?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna...
I somehow slept! How did I manage to sleep? There was like 50 zombies. Holy cow, I feel like this is actually like a decent start, considering the fact that we spawned in the worst place. And I even saw diamonds. We're gonna go get those diamonds.
There's no point sleeping now, because it's about to turn day.
Oh.
And I was just trying to find a place.
Okay, it's fine. Just no point in sleeping.
Oh,
I agree. I'm just gonna take a bed though. Just take a bed though. That's the most important part.
Oh, there you go. Sleep now.
Okay.
Oh my god, no, I'm not sleeping, that's creepy. I was in the bed and I saw 3 husks walking towards me.
Okay, yeah, no, don't sleep.
That is so creepy.
Okay.
That is so creepy.
Okay, I'm getting all my wood back that I used. Holy cow, there are 3.
Yeah, there's tons of husks.
I'm dying.
My hope was fulfilled, yay!
I didn't start my spawn, did I start my spawn? My bed got destroyed.
I got attacked by 5 husks, but I killed them all. All good.
I destroyed my bed on accident. I was going to place it down, and then I died.
Yeah, I'll guard your stuff. I'll just sneak this, but there you go.
So your cords are 300, negative 500?
Well, no, negative isn't...
Wait, what is the cord? I'm just dying, because I don't know what the cord is. What are the cords? Positive 600, is it 600, 300, or is it 300, 600?
Positive 600, negative 300.
I've been going the completely wrong direction. Good. Why didn't you take my stuff?
I thought you said you didn't want me to.
No, no, I said to take my stuff and put it in a chest.
Oh, well, I'm sorry.
Okay. Do you have, like, anything?
Yeah, I've got some stuff. I've got four iron ingots now.
Wait,
so I can either make iron boots, or I can make us two iron swords.
Pickaxe.
I've got stick.
Pickaxe.
Really?
Yeah, pickaxe. Do you have any wood? I need a crafting table.
I've got,
pickaxe and shield. That's the best option. You said that you have diamonds, right?
Yeah. Yep, as the millionth time. But yeah, I've got three diamonds.
Okay, then use your diamond. You should use your diamonds to make yourself a diamond pick. Okay, once we sleep, we can take our beds and go to the ravine. I have tons of bread, by the way, for food. I have over a stack.
Jeez.
Yeah, I just farmed all the. Oh my! I did not know this guy was here. That's a jump scare moment.
A jump scare?
I just got jump scared. I didn't know. Oh yeah, we should probably explore the village, shouldn't we? Like now that there's no more, now that we can kill the zombies and stuff. Oh god.
Yeah. Cool.
Also, I'm taking some of the strings so I can make a bow.
Okay. Yeah, I've got three more pork chops.
Okay.
As well.
I have over a stack of food if you need any. So where was the ravine though? That's the best question I could possibly think to ask after we just left the village. Did we not think about the coordinates?
Nope.
Oh, God.
I certainly didn't.
Wait, yeah.
Oh, I found another village.
You found another
I think this might be a real village.
Where are you?
Like,
where
did
you go?
I'm literally not moving.
Am I coming towards you?
I think you've gone past me.
Huh?
Where? The hell?
Huh? I think I found the ravine. No, it's not the ravine, is it?
Yeah, and then I was coming, but then I got distracted because I saw another village that actually looked alive.
Is this the ravine? Is this the ravine?
Oh. Can you see a mesa? Because I can see the mesa. Where?
I can see the mesa. Yeah, I saw them.
Yeah, I see the mesa.
What are your cores? Just see the cores.
Oh, bloody hell. This time it's positive 300, but this time negative 700.
Oh, okay, you're 200 blocks out. YouTube. Hold up. I can, like, watch the video to see where we went.
Oh, my bloody god.
This is like a pause because I'm just randomly watching our video. Aha! I see the cords. This is not cheating. We're at three. It was at 300 negative 512. 300 negative 512.
Oh, I know something that would have been handy to have.
What?
A spyglass. Because you can use it to zoom in to some big fire areas. So
a spyglass.
Yeah, so I don't know how to craft them.
I found it.
I'm like behind you somewhere. I'm by the pumpkins.
Okay, that's the quartz for a different thing, but that's a different review. Okay, this is such a good. I see diamonds. I literally see diamonds.
Fish,
is this where I farm fish? Oh, take a
shuriken. Shuriken? Yeah,
shuriken.
Oh, you said shuriken. I thought you said shuriken. Like a ninja
weapon.
Oh, no, shuriken, no. Shuriken? If only you've only enough shurikens. Or scythe. Could you imagine a scythe being again?
No, I cannot.
Or like, one of those, like, nunchucks.
Oh, a nunchuck. Like, you throw it at a skeleton from, like, 50 feet away.
Oh, yeah.
The skeleton would be like, did I just get attacked by someone using my own tactics?
Yeah.
Skeletons are always, like...
Oh,
I'm at the course 340 negative 753.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, I'm going ICO as well. We just went different ways because I was to get injured.
If we keep getting lost, episode 2 should be named. We keep getting lost, or like lost adventure. Or like we keep losing each other. Yes, anyways. Yes.
Okay, come here.
I'm 4 minutes late. Right, I'm trading with you.
Okay.
Well, depends if you have weapons. Wait. Ooh, I need. I need to get to 13 emeralds and a compass to get a special map. It's a special map, that one. What have you got? Oi, little train. I was about to hit the villager, but don't hit villagers
because don't hit villagers, because then they're going to get mad. And
Iron Golem
is going to get mad, and they're also going to give us worse trades.
Yeah.
Okay. Well,
they all look the same. They all look the same, apart from a couple. Oh, that's like a purple. Oh, I need one more emerald.
You can trade certain things for emeralds. The game will unlock, I can show you what I mean.
Yeah, I might do that. But also, I'm going to quickly see if I can secretly find an emerald. Just anywhere. Mm-hmm. Oh. Hello. Hello, who? Hey, you, villager. Stop running away from me. Wait, come here. Hey. Oh, come here, big nose. I want to talk to you.
Do you have any wood?
Look at my eyes, villager. I've still got a single stack.
Oh, can I have some wood, please? I have zero.
Yep, sure. Ooh, 24 paper for them. Wait, was he the guy?
Save our sugar cane. The sugar cane is important.
No. Oh, wait. Not angry. Hush,
I'm dying because my sword's broke.
How many hearts are there? I'm killing them. Oh, my sword broke. Oh, villagers.
Oh, it's fine. I'll take myself.
Kill them.
Okay. I'm claiming one of these houses. I'm gonna go find a house to claim.
Yeah, we'll do that.
Ooh, I found it. Okay, I'm claiming this house. Get out of here, villager. This is a regular villager. Get out of my house. This is now my house. I found. Oh my gosh. Do you want to see how many beds I have? It's a bit questionable.
I went beyond the village where you are, and there is another village beyond that.
What?
Yeah, and another desert temple.
What? There's a chest full of beds. Okay. Prologue,
I found an enchanted golden apple.
I hope you burn it.
That's my apple.
Okay, and then we should go to the ravine.
Yeah. Oh my bloody god, there's a spaceship over there.
Okay.
I think I got it.
How's I'm gonna kill it. Okay. Here's the ravine. Okay. Here, look. Be careful.
Yeah.
Let's kill this spider.
Oh my god. He survived! He landed in the water.
How did that guy survive? Okay. Oh, he probably fell in the water. Okay,
don't know what I think that is. Wait, did you go down there?
No, I didn't. I'm pretty sure I thought I saw diamonds somewhere. I want to see where did I see the diamonds, because I know that wasn't iron. My iron... We're going to find something.
Yeah, maybe we'll find one of those, maybe we'll find one of those, the underground paradise thing that we saw.
Yeah.
Back on yesterday.
Yeah.
I wonder if we find one of those again.
Oh, God, I jumped onto it.
Oh, my.
I broke my bed on accident. I literally hate this. I landed on a spike. I was landing in water and I fell on a spike.
I'm still hanging.
How often? Okay, can you take my stuff and put it in a chest or something? Like, at this rate, I'm stupid. Okay, that's it for this episode. The next episode will probably be me running back to the ravine. How many times am I gonna die? This is actually pathetic.
He'll die another 3 times.
It's Frosty's old and she ain't living in it.